Then the width from when it goes from the yellow to a light color. And flour. 20 grams of plain flour. This is what is going to make my custard, my pastry drink. So for the people who are doing, who watched the chocolate, now all the chocolate is melted. So. And vodka has no flavor, right? So it's one of the best alcohols to add tea to. The thing, put the tea bags in, sugar, and out came beautifully colored, like this, and flavored tea and vodka. Okay, so then you can like, so you can see how vodka has changed. It's a palate. I don't ask you to drink it, but if you like to smell it, I just want you to understand how quickly I've managed to get the flavor and the color of the tea. Wording. I'm going to add a lot of green tea with jasmine. And then immediately, you can smell half prawns, half green tea. That's, and green tea and prawns go beautifully, which is kombu. Kombu is a Japanese seaweed, rice vinegar, sugar, and salt. So at this stage, I'm going to replace it with the sencha tea. Now, you can see the sencha tea is in pieces. So I want it smaller, so I just put it in my hand. Grind it in. When you make sushi rice, what you do is you have your warm rice, you have your warm vinegar, and you're mixing it up. Then I'm adding my sencha with the vinegar. Food and beverage is about imagination as well. And I think if you can remember your grandmother, or you can remember someone's house, or you can remember, that makes food taste better. If a smell, to me, smells bring back many memories about it. If I smell somebody's perfume, maybe I remember somebody, or, you know, if I smell my mother's perfume, or my grandmother's perfume, or someone else, then I think about.
Ha 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 ha